would. Chaos has left its mark upon me.